Thank you. Have a look, Sunan. Thor lends me strength. Need to be careful here. Easy now. Something is not right.
Let's see what lies in store.
Smells like a trap. what befell the driver. Your gratitude is touching.
Gratitude? That was my prize-fighting bear you killed. How am I supposed to make my living now?
It is thanks to me that you are living at all.
Oh, thank you, Your Majesty. Please accept my eternal loyalty for condemning me to abject poverty.
You're welcome. Enjoy life as a beggar.
You've ruined me, and you don't care. No one cares. What a world. What a world.
Maybe pick a smaller animal to abuse next time. Farewell.
How am I going to feed the children now that my bear is dead?
Go! Stop eating me, Garden, you filthy little things!
You seem distressed.
So would you be, if your every crop of turnips was demolished by a horde of mangy horrors.
I assume you mean the rabbits in that field.
Aye, them. They're nowt but rats with ears stuck on. I'd slay them if I could, but they're too damn fast. When I catch you, I'll impale you, maim you, send you to bunny hell. Go on! Nail those bob-tailed little shits! Three less pesky vermin bastards in the world. What you get for eating my turnips, you buck-toothed fucking apes. Taking care of business, Alston. I warned you that would happen if you let them in my turnip patch again.
Oh, my babies! They're not the
flame! Thank you!
How could you?
You've gone too far this time, wife!
yeah?
Oh!
Doom, son! Your doom comes!
With me, here!
Matching those made by Saxon weapons, I know where to look for my prey.
Thank you. This area is off limits.
You there, Dane! Come join your fellows! Music is my gift to you all! The Lord made me, and the Lord made thee, and the Lord made hops and barley. So if you would close to heaven be, have another.
Here's a merry gathering. A Saxon playing for Norsemen.
What joy a man gives is given back threefold. So my love used to say. Dear Chiro, I sing now for her.
Used to.
But now is no time for sadness. Join our revels. I was about to open a cask for my new friends. Come one, come all. Nothing heals the heart of woe like a mug of ale.
You look like the sort who laps at their brew like a kitten.
Wrong. Thor himself pales when he sees me take up my drinking horn.
Ha! Come and prove it, then! Saxon, give us a song!
The Lord made me, and the Lord...
Show me how the Raven Clan drink!
You'll be under the table before I have even warmed up.
Oh! We'll see about this!
The Lord made me, and the Lord made thee, and the Lord made hops and barley. So if you would close to heaven be, have another ale or three. Drink some mead and drink some rum, for ye know not when the Lord will come. So drink thy ale and drink it fast, who knows if it may be your last.
is spreading through me. This is poisoned ale.
Ugh. Feels like Jormungandr is turning in my stomach.
By Odin, this new ale is strong.
100 lives. I think I'm going blind. I promised my love as she lay dying. A Danish arrow in her breast. 100 lives for hers. But there is one who has not been laid low. Let me see to that.
You will die as my hero did! It won't be me that dies today. God, my head. I'll grant you the long peace of the grave! I'm more than your equal.
Sick and poisoned them like a spider. Grieve sick or no, the world is better without him in it. I should be cautious around here. Best not to draw attention here.
Stop you!
Hey!
escape!
Side.
won't let us lose. We keep our watch about us.
struck from above. I've seen the Saxons fall upon their enemies this way. Your death is an event, my friend.
Come on! Thank you.
I should not be seen in this area.
God, why did you fashion me from such weak clay?
The sound of stones falling upon stones is nice. They click and clack so well.
I prefer them as skipping stones. The whish and sploosh. Watch.
Sigurd, stop that.
Did you see that? How far it went? A giant's arm I have! The strength of the gods!
That was mine.
You know better than to take what is not yours, Sigurd. Must I tell your father how badly you behaved today?
Say what you like. He would not believe you.
He would. And then he would pitch you into the sea and invite me to drink in his hall. Be warned.
brave, Kenric. Do it for Everland.
You pace about like a dog afraid of a beating. What troubles you?
Oh, stranger. Here's a tale. I love Everland, a hunter's daughter. But the hunter's a fearsome fellow. Set me a task, he did. There's an arrow stuck in that tree above that the hunter once fired there. Before any man can have Everland, they need to climb up and get it. Many suitors have tried. All failed.
Looks like child's play to me. Maybe I can help.
Oh, you do mean to help me. God bless you.
Not like visitors. This one has a letter. Perhaps it will shed some light on this strange affair. The arrow, proof of your boundless courage.
Oh, thank you, stranger. I'll name our firstborn in your honor. Swear I will. What is your name?
Eivor.
Eivor, eh? Huh. Well, maybe just something that rhymes with it then. Would that do?
I found the other suitors. A lynx had made its lair up there. A hunter like Etherlin's father would have known that.
Oh, surely an innocent mistake. But I must bring him the arrow. He'll be so pleased someone's got it at last.
I found a letter from Etherland. Seems she didn't think much of you. You were far from her first choice.
Oh, I know. She's made no secret of that. But now they're dead, and I'm not. So tra-la-la.
I am sure her father will be thrilled.